is a letter from Danny.
Yeah, that's the person we saw.
It says, Dear Gaga, my name is Danny, and I'm 17 years old. I've been a monster since I was 9. I'm writing you because I wanted to thank you for all the strength you've given me to grow into the young woman I am today. I went through so much bullying and harassment and watching my mother go through an alcohol addiction as well as post-traumatic stress disorder. She passed away this past January. Gaga, you kept me strong through that hard time. Whenever I was having a hard day or felt like I was going to have a nervous breakdown, I would listen to your music and would instantly feel better. Even if it wasn't permanent solution, you were there. You have inspired me so much over the years in countless ways and have given me the courage and confidence to be true to myself and my identity and who I am. I really just want to thank you for being you and being the inspiration you are to me and so many others. I hope this letter gets to you. I'm the girl in the front row with the platinum blonde hair and the crop top and shorts at one. Forever and always. Dan. That was a beautiful, beautiful letter. Thank you for sharing that story with me, and thank you for passing it to me now. I hope
we
it was okay
you.
To share it with everybody. Was that okay? Okay. We all love you here.
Woo!
So this is for you tonight, okay? And when you can't find the cure, I promise I'm gonna fix you with my love. Come on.